Hey boys and girls, we are back. The Wolfenstein. We're going to continue where we left off. Without further ado, let's do it. So I totally forgot we gotta kill these people again. Give me a moment. So I gotta look around again, cause that it is. Okay, so this way. She said access on the wall, so we gotta keep a lookout for a second. Wait. Yeah, just that. Okay, we got ammo. Did you have to, did you really have to jinx the elevator? Like, I swear, as soon as you said that, the elevator starts, getting in a panic. Alright. Bro, this is some cold-blooded stuff. This is like some Call of Duty of this stuff. Just climbing up one at a time. Wait. Can we stop here? No. Okay. Alright, I was making sure. Someone's getting angry and frustrated in here. Jeez. What? Excuse me? Excuse me? He said, what? You got this one on the... Buddy.
Off an elevator. What could go wrong?
Okay. So, okay. Let's see. I did it right. Oh, let's see. We're not done. We got more to do.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Man. Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Issue.
Will do.
Bo, she outside?
I like her blast a bit. Good catch.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it.
You should stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
Alright. Grab some stuff. Oops. That scared me. Okay, so gotta find another way out. Look up and then look down. Yeah. Scared me a little bit, I ain't gonna lie. I gotta be careful. Slowly. Alone. Okay, I understand. Yep.
Right. Let's fire it up.
Yeah, that should do the trick. Man, this is cool. Machine Games came up with a good idea with this. Alright. Hold on. Oh, this is. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, this is a big boy. Cover your eyes, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, guys, this is the big boy. Wait, can I do it the same? Yes, I can. Let's go. Oh, man, I totally forgot. It is this. It's the same. Okay, it's the same weapon that I had. Okay. All right, cover your eyes. Because I know, like. Make it larger.
Thank you.
Alright, this is gonna be a long process, because I gotta see. Is there a way to get up out of here? Let's go up there. Give me one moment. I gotta... Here, give me one moment. I gotta... Yeah. Alright, we're back at it. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Yeah, I fucked up.
Thank you.
Oh, I can see it. All right, I just gotta remember when I take this down, I'm gonna stay on. Okay, it's just when I get over there, I gotta be careful. Actually, let me do it again. Okay. Alright, let me get low so I'm ready to. Okay, so I just gotta be careful. Oh, no, 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 no. Damn it. Okay, I gotta be careful. When I take it down, I gotta take that ladder. I accidentally went too far up. Okay, this time. Gotta be careful, hold on. Okay, we're good. I guess when you get a hang of something, you start to do it more quickly. Alright. I gotta be careful. Just gotta make sure that I'm fully stocked.
You should be very close. The hangar is where the Project Whisper helicopter was forever kept.
Oh, are you kidding me? Damn! I use this as my hunting ground. Holy moly. Are you serious?
Thank you.
Are you serious? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Right. Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit.
That's helicopter secured. Wait a minute. The Nazis ordered... That's a Nazi robot? I didn't even know. Until he said that. Oh my god, they beat my legs in. Man, he was tough.
There's a control room on the upper level. From there, you can open the hangar.
Upper level. From where? Oh my god. Oh. Maybe I need to stop and look around. That's what I'm saying, guys. I don't mind difficult video games, you know, because this game looks fun. And when it looks fun, I have to play. But that was hard, though. You know? This was a little fun.
Come pick me up, Blazkowicz. I don't have all day.
Bye. if I can take her up there, wouldn't you? Let me go back up. I see the helicopter now. I was hearing noises and I was like, what is that? Man, that was hard. Give me one second.
Thank you.
so good to find. I know where the... Oh, that helicopter... Oh, my God.
Come pick me up, Blazkowicz. I don't have all day.
Ma'am, please don't do this, okay? Oh, that helicopter over there.
My hero.
With the gun, okay.
Describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes, everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
No.
That'll be all. You can go now.
Okay. Okay. I wasn't expecting that, but here we are. Okay. No, the door was shut. That makes sense. Can you tell me where it is, too?
Fuck!
What?
Okay, Fergus. I'm getting the old Blazkowicz.
Yeah, bro. I know, man. I'm sorry. I apologize, bro. I just need them keys, bro.
What's this about, Fergus?
Yeah.
No, nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit. Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. Though he's young.
Don't say that.
It could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower. I made the wrong choice. Well, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? A fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh?
Bro.
Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the horses anymore?
Bro. Shit.
I'm getting the fuck out. I'm gonna nap.
Okay. That was something. Just for some keys. I don't know what to say about that. Yeah, he catch me off guard. I'm like, bro, why are you so mean? Understand everybody had a long day.
Mold detergent. I like to keep this area clean.
Thank you.
so close. You're sitting in shadows and it's cutting me to bits.
I still don't know what to say about that. I really don't.
I know, but the equation made sense
Let me try to focus. I didn't expect him to do that, but I'm like, wow, okay, bro.
Here
you go. Now this is crazy how they keep that open. Keep this open. Like, yeah, I ain't worried. What did she say? She it's so simple.
Mold spores coming from the vent. Where is the intake?
Is it underground? Okay.
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second? I found some interesting...
Fergus, I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yeah. I don't know.
Hmm.
just gotta figure out where the archive is. So we gotta get through things.
I've seen some mold over there where they keep the aircraft.
So she pointed this direction. He said underground. So this. Oh.
Caution. Mold. Helicopters must have blown the car free.
Yeah. I'm fine. Why the hell does this remind me of Resident Evil 2? Remind me of Resident Evil 2 and 3. Oh, there we go. Okay, one more. Alright, let me. I'm gonna die for a minute. Respond. Are you kidding me? How many are there? If I make the shots count. Is that a fucking launcher? And that just killed me. Oh my God. Are you serious? Are you serious? Bro, the drones need to stop moving. I fucking can't with these drones, bro. I can't. I got a double. Did we go up here before? Or not? Oh no. It says you do gotta unlock it from the other side. Look at that. Hmm. Well, bro, I gotta do it.
Sorry, Doc. You know we flip out like that.
Oh, I'm sorry. No. I apologize.
No, kind of.
I didn't know. I wasn't.
Klaus had a son. Wanderings of war. A miracle, he called it. See, had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. But he will never forgive the Nazis.
There we go.
Why are you so close? You're sitting in shadows over
there.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Now, what's up with you, bro? No.
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a Dottie-Ishu technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix. Someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in Dottie-Ishu documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Über concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth. Living member of Dottie-Ishu.
The problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi
army
arrives.
You gotta be a little
arrives.
Positive.
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
I guess I go.
You ready for this, Blazkowicz?
Undercover it is, I guess. Undercover, right?
Stupid.
Undercover.
I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
No. Oh. Tough way to go undercover. Oh shit. Alright, I didn't even see that going, but All right, guys. I'll see you in the next one. In the next video, we're going to, because it's getting good. So we're going undercover to get the person we need or kill him, probably. But I see you on the flip side. Smash and subscribe. Man, this is getting good. I'm liking it.